Ted, what got you interested in hybridizing dahlias?
You know, in the beginning, we were selling cut flowers, and then we got hooked by the show people. And then we had, like most of you all, you have kids and relatives, and we wanted to name some dahlias after our kids and relatives. And so we planted some seeds and got hooked on growing seedlings. That's an absolute true thing. And we had named the worst flowers after the nicest people, and they're not around anymore. I don't understand that.
Thank you.